Let's go ahead and get our car. Got some more side stuff we can do. You can't see it on the map, but out in the beach, there's this big racetrack over here. Here. Look around for it. There's a van. It's on the other end of the track. Is this thing? There's a white van somewhere. Unless I'm crazy. It's always possible. Maybe I have to leave and come back. Like, maybe it's like the pizza delivery moped, it just didn't show up the first time. I thought there's supposed to be a white van here. Unless I'm off about where it shows up. We've seen the bus, I think. I guess we'll just drive away for a second. We'll go back and see if the van shows up. $50,000. If we start buying property, we're gonna be pretty set, I think. Maybe I'm just not remembering right where this thing's supposed to be. thought the white van was by the dirt track. But not seeing it. I might need to Google it. Like, where is the van? Oh, one sec. Or maybe it doesn't open up until later. I thought you could do it now, though. This is supposed to be by the Jock Sport advertisement. Oh shit, stop shooting again. Where's the one that says Jock Sport? Right here. Huh. It says there is a sometimes a glitch may occur where the van won't appear. Most notably when playing on the PS2, which, I mean, this is the PSN version, but whatever. If this occurs, locate one of the other Top Fun vans and drive it to the track. That works, really? Oh, geez. Well, apparently we got the glitch. We'll try and do this later. Hopefully it'll show up later. Let's see. All right, well, there's another one of those vans at the mall.
Move your ass. It's this nice lady. You're taking bread from my children's mouth.
Why did you stop?
I love the cars can jump. No. We tried. Anyways, we were coming to the mall anyways. Not in the mall, though. I want to go to the parking garage out here out back of the mall. So there's another one of these vans in here, which start the RC missions. I believe this was on the roof, right? This is the one for the plane. There we go. Oh, see how long any tries this is gonna take. RC Baron Race. I complete checkpoint race with three other RC planes. Oh god, I forgot what flying was like in this game. Too high. I'll hit the pole. I'm not good at flying planes. No, no! You were doing so well. Let's just try again. Once you mess up, it's hard to recover. Apparently if we drive this van out to the other place, we can do the other mission there. Just by putting the van there ourselves. It's kind of fun. Yeah. Way too high. That's a little one. Shit. Shit. So well. Things, you pretty much win this. Like, you hit the checkpoints, and you don't hit shit, you win. You don't have to worry that much about your speed. What about accuracy? Freaking checkpoints are on this. Oh. country. There we go. You only get $100 for that. Alright, so let's take this van out to the beach and see if we can't activate the other mission. I didn't know that was a possibility, but we'll try it. Watch us get out there and the other van just already be there. So bad. Shit, 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 no! Keep rolling, keep rolling, keep rolling, no! Okay, well, we're not taking the van anywhere. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Oh, okay. Unfortunate. We'll do the RC one later. Alright, so we got an RC race, we gotta remember that we gotta go back and do. It's even easier than the plane one, so it's not that big a deal. Where do we want to go? Let's head down here. What a percentage, I wonder. Percent complete. I haven't even done the first mission. It's interesting how they consider the percentage, because like some of the things we did, like the taxi cab and the pizza, take so much longer than other things that are worth way more percent, you know? Go ahead and save the game real quick. And we can go ahead and fill up our body armor and stuff again. Park. now. This is so steep, the car is actually hitting the ground here. There's a mission that shows up here that's not here yet either. It might just be because of how early we're trying to do this, but I thought you could do it right away. Maybe it's over here. No. They're all Washingtons. Okay. There's a quest you can get up here, but it's not here right now. All right. Well, let's do some unique jumps instead then. Come back here later. If I take a stallion up there, will it trigger the mission? It's supposed to be a stallion up there. It starts the mission. Normally it would be parked like over here or something. Oh wait, wait. Right like that. But nope. No mission. Alright. Maybe later. Definitely the quickest way down the street. Let's go get a good motorcycle if we're going to be doing the jumps. Find a motorcycle. That's just a regular gun. Alright.
Oye, dormío, despiértate.
go to the construction site where you found 20. That's there, okay. We want to go up there. Yeah. Okay. I'm used to driving the motorcycle now. Ooh, super fast, but super dangerous. Also, like, one of the best vehicles in the whole game. I have to get used to it again. See, we do some of these insane stunt bonuses in this game, the unique jumps. Alright. Let's see. Let's get this bike up to the roof of this thing. So the bike is like the only one that can do this jump because you have to literally drive up a girder. But here we go. Yay, got it. That's one. Didn't make it across. I think we have to make it all the way across. Alright, let's do it again.
Don't try to be a hero, pal.
I just love that the taxis can jump. I wonder if I can do this in the taxi cab. Probably not, right? Not fast enough, I don't think. Maybe. Not even close. Alright. I really just want to do all the jumps on the motorcycle. It's way faster. And lighter. It just goes farther. Alright. Let's go get the motorcycle back. Oh, these guys. I haven't seen these yet. Now there's something everywhere. There's like six of them. There's another one. There's another one. What the hell? There's two more. At the convention, there's another one. There's another one there.
What you thinking?
And another one. I'm just heading back to the marina to get the motorcycle. It's the only place I know where it'll be guaranteed to be at. It's possible to see one on the road, but they're kind of rare right now. But I think the one at the marina is just always there. We just want to get as much speed as we can as we go around Club Malibu and then hit that ramp, basically. Can't see what's going on. Okay, there we go. You can do it from this side, but I think it's easier to do it coming from the north down. Just going around that corner, you're aimed at the ramp. Where this way, the ramp's kind of locked off to my left. I gotta watch, I'm gonna get myself killed falling off this bike. I don't know if I just survive being staying something jump to count it. Around this corner can be super dangerous sometimes. It's kind of a blind corner, especially at this speed. There's a lot of cars there sometimes. Here we go. Just gonna sling around Club Malibu and hit that jump. Shit, didn't make the turn fast enough. Gonna hit that ramp right there. Kind of a tight turn. Started to skid. I lost control. Alright. Try again. We just need to get enough speed to get across the water for it to count, I think. I don't think we need that much lead up, honestly. Is that enough? Yes. They didn't give it to us. Shit. It's like there's like an invisible marker you have to hit in the air on the way through or something. I don't know exactly how they tell that you went through the unique stunt bonus. But we didn't get credit there. If you hit the gas going into that turn, the back tire on this thing just drops. think you have to hit it like straight on to get the unique stunt bonus. Oh, I hit the wall on the other end. Shit. It's cool, Xena Saga. I'm glad you're still here. Playing Xena Saga Episode 3. I mean, that's befitting your name for sure. But I mean, you come back to life, you only start with 100, even though my max is 150. I have to get pick up the health at the hospital to get to full health.
Maniac!
Easily. There it is. Okay. There's our credit. Room to spare. Is that one? He was beating disc one of the game and he started playing yesterday. You beat all three games over 100 times. That's crazy, man. I mean, in a good way, I guess, right? So we got another one. There's a dirt ramp.
What you thinking?
Is that right there? Really?
Get back to Boosty Pine.
There you have.
Get rid of the little ramp right there. Or I'm missing another ramp. That must be it. There it goes. Not the insane stunt, but not the unique one.
Yeah.
firing furnace. Run! Give me your car! No, he's getting away! Come on, red light. Give me a red light. There's just this guy chasing you on foot behind your car. What do you do? You catching up? Gotcha.
You got insurance, so don't be a prick.
Bus? Really? Someone parked a bus in the way. We kind of come in, left, and hit it. Shit. How's it going? Is that DJ Sammy or D Sammy? Whatever. Majestic backtail spin. Alright. Not sure exactly how to hit this particular jump to get the count. We certainly need a better car though. I don't think we're gonna pull it off on this one. We can try though. Not anymore. Maybe we should go get the motorcycle again.
Excuse me.
Extra little bit of oomph. Always have better luck with the jump bonuses with the motorcycle. Motorcycle, there it is. Recently pre-owned motorcycle. That's oh, they put the chalk outline of where the guy was. Here's the jump we need to do right here, right? No. This little dirt ramp right here.
Where the hell am I?
So, how do we want to do this? just, come from this bridge probably is our best bet. We'll come down this bridge and just kind of sling to the right. Don't hit the tree, don't hit the tree, don't hit the tree. Woo! No, that wasn't good enough. That seemed pretty good. Some kind of magic sauce to make this jump count. It's already good in there. Hi, I'm Russian. I feel sorry for people who have a few people in the stream. You wish me luck? Thank you! Oh, shit! I missed the ramp. I figured how to make this jump work. Oh, welcome to the stream. I think you're my... I don't know that you're my first Russian viewer, but you're my first viewer to tell me they're from Russia. Or Russian, even. We find ourselves a better car for jumping. Hey, thanks for the follow. Was that a moped? Was that a motorcycle? Best to find out. Motorcycle. Or a moped. Oh, that's a moped. We're not jumping in this thing. Bye! Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the follow. Hope to see you again.
This ain't fair!
There's got to be... better car. But yeah, this will do probably.
What's happening up there? What you doing?
I love it when the passenger just kind of stays in. But yeah, this guy's as cool as the last guy I was driving with. As long as I make it to work on time, it's cool. And she's kind of screaming. But I mean, he can just get out if he wanted to. I'm not holding him here. We hit the tree. Oh, we missed the tree! How is that not good enough? How many of these do we have? Did I get credit for it? Let's see. Unique stunt bonuses. Or to 7%. Insane. Okay, unique. 4 out of 36 completed. So we don't have credit for it. Dang it. The passenger screaming is really adding to the experience. Ah! Ah! Oh, be quiet. At least you're not the pedestrian we just ran over. It could be worse. Oh, shit. What just happened there? Oh my god. Okay, our car was like stuck in the wall for a second. I don't know what made us jerk to the left like that. Maybe I need to jump over onto the bridge instead of straight across. Maybe it's a question of the angle I'm taking. I need to watch someone else do this to see where I'm supposed to go. Maybe I do this. Oh, I didn't get the air that time. But like maybe like jump over and land on the other end of the bridge. Maybe. There's all the corn.
What the? Sorry, but I need this.
Let's try and do it with the motorcycle again. The motorcycle's not here this time. The motorcycle's not here. Good. Alright. Never mind, we'll use this. I think this should be able to do it too. Certainly a fast enough car. Survives eventually. We're just hitting everything right now. Over the bridge. Oh my god, whoa! Okay, dude. That could have gone better. Now there's all this crap in the way. Be in a car.
You want crazy fool!
Alright, let me try this again. I think we aim for like kind of hitting it towards the left. So that we're not getting any air when we do that. I think we need to hit it dead on to actually get the jump. Let's see if I can find a video of someone doing this or something. He's doing them in a different order than me, but I just gotta find the right one. Is it? No. This one? Okay, this might be it. Maybe? No, this is the other side of it. Okay, here. Oh, you guys can't see the screen right now. Okay, he came at it at a different angle. Okay. Okay. I'm coming at it the wrong way. That is my problem, I think. Oh, don't steal the cop car. Come on. I think I'm just coming at it at the wrong angle is my issue.
This is a vintage
car. Sounds like crap. We can get a better car. if you tried in this one. I don't think it's a particularly hard jump to move across. It's just I'm hitting the wrong angle on it. Rampage back here. Do the rampages in just a minute. We're getting to them. We got a bunch of unique jumps we can actually do right now, though. Where are the good cars at? The guy in the video did it is he came from this bridge here. And he kinda came across this way. Hey, we got it. Sweet. Okay.
You want crazy food?
Hey, we're getting a passenger.
No,
alright. Oh, calm down. Let's see. We're not far from where I want to go. Right way. Over here. Shut up. Hey, body armor. Always good to have.
You even got a license, idiot.
Don't be a wise guy.
Cop's fine with it. Not fine when we run people over, though. I guess that makes sense. Ooh, a dirt bike. Dirt bike. Oh shit, cop. And the cop not, like, decided to arrest me at, but he's standing beside me on a dirt bike, that could be really bad.
You think my beautiful car?
Isn't the, I don't know. Let's not worry about that right now. So what we're gonna do is back over here, these wooden ramps right here. Shit. Guys, come on. He just stopped in front of my ramp. Oh. Ooh.
You're a walking waste of oxygen.
Ooh. Oh, you know, this is the other bonus mission, isn't it? Yeah. You have 120 seconds to collect 24 checkpoints. You may collect them in any order. I have to go faster than that. Timer doesn't start until we collect the first one, though. Getting this in the first try, but we're getting an idea. That mission's fun. If you know how to go through it, it actually is pretty cool. You like do a lot of jumps and flying through alleys and stuff. You gotta figure out the path. Anyways, there's a unique jump bonus for going up this ramp here. The stairs right there. Got it. Shake it off, bike. Yeah. And I think these ones are also one. You need to get a motorcycle back. Attempt this mission again. I forgot this motorcycle was here. So you have 24 tokens to collect in 2 minutes. So you've got to get like a token every what, like every 5 seconds or something like that? Let's see if we can figure this mission out. The tower doesn't start until we get the first token, so let's... Truck always end up there when you do it. It was there last time too, but it stopped last time, so I kind of expected it to this time too. This way. Yeah. I think you get up to the last one. Not gonna make it. We got all but one of them. Okay. That was close. The more we get like a handle on it, the faster we can do it too. I hit the wall. It still counts! Okay. Another one of these staircases, right? Where's the stairs at? That one, right? I think it's that one. I'm gonna get quite the run up on this. Oh shit, hit the corner. The stairs, like, don't appear until you get close.
Oops! It's, like, such a good thing he didn't whale me.
I'm about to lose this motorcycle.
Gag me.
Seriously? The car's up. Jump off. Does it still count? The ramp blew up the car. Funny.
Are you a party fitter?
Please.
Okay. Try this again. Too tight. I don't know if we're gonna make it. Going too slow this time. That truck always comes by right there. Ah, I missed the freaking token. Yeah, we don't have enough time to finish it right now. I fell off too many times. Closer. the next jump we need to do? Maybe. It's still this one, right? Cause, yeah, because our bike blew up when I hit the ramp. There we go. Got it.
Mind ahead, man.
Alright, now we gotta do the... Like pretty much everything in the in that PCJ playground mission is one of the unique jumps. Next. A little wooden ramp still too. Faster.
I gotta get a word.
Here we go. Got the camera. Damn, not the unique jump bonus. We triggered the, you know, the jump camera at least. So maybe we're close. It's a hard angle to hit here. Out on the roof. This might be it. I'm trying to see someone else do it right. Oh, did he do it from the other direction? I think I'm doing it from the wrong direction, maybe. I'm doing it the same direction you do it with the PCJ mission, but it looks like maybe you hit it from the other side. I don't know where my motorcycle went. Seen those lately. Alright. So we get on a motorcycle. We can try to take another attempt at the PCJ playground while we're at it. We're going the wrong way.
I gotta get a word.
Like your engine's just ramping up more and more and more. Okay. Here we go. We can get this done. That's the first time we've fallen off, not bad. Better for that last jump. Crap, I didn't realize it was gonna be that. You gotta really hit that one hard. One more try, maybe. Boom! Nice. Okay. Go back to that wooden thing. I think he hit it going that way. Does that even make sense? Like, no, it's only a ramp in one direction. I'm gonna watch the video, maybe. Stunt, but not unique. Let me see it again. Okay. Looks like he hits it. Or he won't land on the roof. He tries to land in the alley. So he jumps farther. Alright.
You get your butt over here.
So. Blow up my dang bike. But he hits it coming through. One here too. That's not the one, is it? I haven't tried this one. All of it is zip. Well, that's one. Is that the one I'm looking for, though? No, that's the next one. Okay, so this one's still one, too. So, much like that, I need to land in the alley, not on the roof. So... I need to hit this going enough to the left. Maybe that'll do it. Yeah, it's only in the alley. There it is. Okay. Check and see if that other bonus mission is up here while we're here. If the car didn't show up when we showed up here last time. Shit. Nice. Yeah, here, here's the bonus mission. Hey, thanks for the follow. They have to collect all of these without hitting a cone. Cone though. All right. Hey, God bless Zero. Thank you. Really? What is this in my chat? What is this, guys? Come on. No. Anyways, let's see. This jump here? Guys, don't make me time you out. Come on. Stop it. I think it's this. I don't know if I can do it in these cars and try. Not nearly fast enough. We need to go get a motorcycle. Good old late night Twitch trolls, how's it going? Come on. he won't take the car. There we go.
Hey!
Alright. Banshee might actually do it. I think so too, Xenosaga. Okay. That's just part of being on Twitch, you know? It happens from time to time. That's the jump. We just need to get. I think we need to go get a motorcycle and do it early.
Hey, whoa. What's the Jerry curls?
Let's go grab a motorcycle real quick. We're not that far from the marina. Same on YouTube, you have someone that trolls you once in a while as well? Gotcha. You know, leaving a dislike actually helps you. Likes and dislikes are both good for getting your video out there. Don't tell him that though, right? Oh my god, I can't get on the bike. It's like, you can't figure out how to get on the bike. You can't, look at this! It's just, it's in a hole. There we go. Thank you. Cabby had it out for me, man. He didn't even slow down.
Oh, shit.
Are you kidding? There's a bike on the, in the carport. There's like the carport's full of bikes all of a sudden. All everything's bikes in here. Literally all bikes. I think what cars spawn have to do with what car you're driving. I think that's what it is. There it is. Okay. Right. Once again, we're gonna do another one of the jumps from the playground mission. We're gonna come here.
Therefore, you will be an improvement.
Try this one. Get a bigger jump here. We couldn't do this during the mission. Here we go. And directly into the next one. And you got them both. Nice. We had a guy that liked to like send when Dez was playing Chrono Trigger and Chrono Cross. There was a viewer on YouTube that liked to send her messages telling her what she needed to do. And how she was doing everything wrong, and, all, and like all these different little things that she was supposed to be doing to correctly play Chrono Trigger. Just, I mean, I think he thought he was helping, you know? We've got two more unique jumps to do. They kind of go together though. Then we'll be done with unique jumps for now. See if we can do this.
Oh.
Damn. Keep the bike straight. Let's try again. Have like these built-in, you know, insane stunt bonuses, unique jumps, or whatever in these old games, and then like in the new Grand Theft Auto, people are just like, "Oh, we'll find our own new crazy things to do and put videos online." You know? I got one of them. So that last roof we landed on has one more unique jump we can do right now. Kill ourselves here. And our bike. Okay, alright. Gotta have a bike to do this one. Nope, won't have a bike. That helped though. Isn't there help here somewhere? There it is. Nope. We'll grab a motorcycle and try and do this unique jump again. This is the last one we got right now. Basically, we need to do the previous unique jump to get up to the roof to do the last unique jump here. So we're gonna race over there, jump off this ramp to my right, jump over, hit those stairs down there, and jump onto that farther rooftop to get to a ramp that we need. Let's just get a quick glimpse of someone else doing this. Where are we at? Here we are. Over there. Okay. So he goes up into the parking garage where I am. Yeah, I can put it over here. He does the run up. Jumps. Hits the next ramp. That's the first one. And then it's, yeah. One. No, there's another one right there. Come on. Yeah. You do it separately. Okay. That's fair. He's going to show that jump again because he has to do it to get to that one. He slows down so that he can hit this farther right. Yeah, it's the one on the left. Okay. Okay, so that's the jump we need to do. Okay. We already got this first one, so this doesn't have to be perfect. We just need to make it to the next one. No! I couldn't stop. I skidded right off. I wonder if that's because it's raining. Yeah. I could go a little slower. Bike stays up here. Okay, now we get an attempt at this one. This one's not really that hard, I don't think, usually. Hard part is getting to it. Just give ourselves a bit of a run up. Boom. That's all 16 of the unique jumps we can do at the moment. Speaking of 16, we're at 16% complete. Haven't even done the first mission yet. Next up, the paramedic missions. So completing the paramedic missions gets it to where we never get tired, which is cool. They're a bit harder than some of the other things we've been doing. Where's the hospital at? It's just down here, right? Hello, welcome to the stream. Hi, from Turkey. Oh, welcome. Where was the hospital? There's a hospital down south somewhere. I always just get killed and find it. Easy way to find the hospital, just die and show up there. Wrong, maybe it's up north. I'm see it. Never mind. I thought there was one down here, but maybe I'm wrong. Why would I want to ban you, Dirty? You need to be banned for some reason? I'm just looking for attention, my friend. Gotcha. Name? What's my name? Kill the J. Right there in the channel name. Might actually have to go with the whole getting myself killed method. I don't remember where the name hospital is. Okay. Fair enough. I don't have a weapon either. Here, we can just drive into the ocean. To the hospital!